Mercado Libre, a Latin American e-commerce platform, aims to bring 200 new jobs in 2020 in the capital city, Bogota. The company aims to open a new technology and innovation center in line with this mission. Founded in 1999, the company already has its center in Argentina, Brazil, Uruguay, and Chile. The investment value for the new center has not been disclosed by the company yet. The company operates under 5 main business units in 18 countries such as Brazil, Mexico, Spain, Peru, and many other countries. It claims to have more than 174.2 million users in Latin America only.